Rehearsed monologue from a Cinderella story. Heidi, remember when you were Miss Confident? When what people say to you or say about you didn't matter? Popularity was only on TV. And now look at you in your room crying because Ethan dumped you before the dance. You started dating in 7th grade. And he dumps me junior year. And it's worse. For someone else. Jason wasn't right for me anyways. If he loved me, he wouldn't have broken up with me. He wouldn't have dumped me. Broken my heart. So now, what I've got to do is take all pieces of my broken heart and put it back together. God has a plan for me. And I'm sure it's not with Jason. So from now on, I'm done.